Today's recipe is a restaurant style bhendi masala. So let's see how it is done and let's get started. So here I've got 250 grams of bhendi. I have washed them, wiped them clean. Now I'm going to cut the edges of the bhendi and cut them into two pieces. And here I have two tomatoes. I'm going to grind them into paste, and two onions. I'm going to chop them finely. Here I'm going to heat 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil. When oil is heated, I'm going to add these bhendis. To this, I'm going to add little salt and little turmeric. That is 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder. Okay. Fry this bhendi for 3 to 4 minutes in low flame. Okay. To this, I'm going to add little of chili powder. After 5 minutes, bhendi is cooked 3/4. Okay. So now I'm going to off the flame and remove it in a plate. About 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil. Now friends, for the whole masala, here I have 1 cinnamon stick, then 4 cloves, about 8 to 10 peppercorns, 2 cardamom, small cardamom, 1 big cardamom, and one petal of star anise. Add 1 bay leaf and 1/4 teaspoon of jeera. So friends, when the oil is heated, add the whole garam masala. In goes 2 chopped onions. Saute till onions turn golden brown. Okay. At this point, I'm going to add 2 green chilies. Mix well. It's a beautifully fried. Now I'm going to add ginger garlic paste. So in goes 1/2 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Mix well. After sauteing it on high flame for a minute, now I'm going to add tomato puree. In goes tomato puree. I've just pureed 2 tomatoes. I've not added anything in that, only 2 tomatoes, no water also. Okay, so now mix well and let this cook in low flame, covered, okay, for 2 to 3 minutes. So friends, let's check. Wow, give a good stir. Now we will add the spices. In goes 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of jeera powder, cumin powder, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, pinch of hing, asafoetida, and 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Now mix all, stir well, adjust the spices according to your taste. If you need more spicy, then increase the amount of chili powder, a little. I've added about 2 to 3 tablespoons of water. Saute it well so that the masala is fried beautifully. Now again, cover and cook for 2 minutes in low flame. So friends, after 2 minutes, let's check. Wow. Mix it. Now I'm going to add curd, 1/2 cup of curd. In goes 1/2 cup of curd. I've kept the flame low. Okay. I'm going to add curry leaves, few curry leaves. Now mix all well. Friends, check my description box below the video for many more home cooking simple easy recipe links. Do try them also and let me know in my comment box. Okay, chalo, now let this cook again in low flame for 5 minutes covered. So friends, after 5 minutes, let's check. Wow. Now I'm going to add little water. Check the consistency according to you. Okay, water I'm adding 1/4 cup. Wow. So now I'm going to add the fried bhendis. Again saute. So friends, now I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala powder, salt according to your taste, coriander leaves or cilantro chopped. Mix well. Wow, our bhendi masala is getting ready. Superb, isn't it? Chalo. Let this cook again for a minute, covered. Let's check the bhendi masala. Wow. So friends, restaurant style bhendi masala is ready. Serve it hot, either with roti, paratha, naan, or simple rice. So friends, thanks for watching.